Hi, welcome to Nick's 5-Minute Cooking Show. My name is Nick, a host of this show. Anyway, have you been to a sushi restaurant or a Japanese restaurant before? I think you would say yes. How about, have you ever cooked sushi? Maybe not. Well, it's okay. Today I will show you how to cook or make sushi. And I'm sure you'll be surprised at how easy to make it. And first, I'm going to make two kinds of sushi. And first one is nigiri. And second one will be, this is a nigiri. And this one is California roll. The ingredients are for nigiri, steamed rice with vinegar, and seaweed, and sliced raw fish, like here, and sliced squid. And for California roll, it also steamed rice and with vinegar, and also seaweed, and sliced fried egg, and avocado, and crab stick, which is in here, and lettuce, and cucumber right here. Okay, and let me start to make sushi first. Okay, first you have to put some water in your hand to avoid sticky rice. Into your hand, and then grab a little bit of rice and make a shape like this, like I already made one. And grab a little bit harder. Then, if you want horseradish, you can put some on the top, a little bit. If you want a very hot one, you can use horseradish a little bit more, well, even more. And then you're gonna put tuna, which is raw, on the top. And then just a little bit harder and grab it. Then like this. Oops. And same thing like the before one. Grab the rice. Oops. And horseradish. And actually this is boiled squid. It goes like this. All right. This is it. Is this easy? I think so. Actually, if you want to get sushi like this, you have to pay like over $10 for the dish. And and then next, I will show you how to make California roll. Actually, it's easy too. First, prepare the seaweed sheet like this, and bamboo mat like this. You can get these items at Japanese grocery store. It won't cost so much. It's actually very cheap. Then you will put some rice. Middle of the seaweed sheet. And then at this time, when you make a sushi roll, you have to make a dent in the middle. And then put the ingredients. This is cucumber. And egg. Oops. And avocado. Okay. And lettuce. And then pick the edge of the bamboo mat and gradually try to roll the seaweed and pull a little bit harder. Then just roll it. Like this. It's almost done. And then to stick the seaweed each other, you should put a little bit of water to the edge. And then it's almost finished. Then cut the California roll with the very well sharpened knife. Oops. Oh, sorry, it's very sticky, so I made a little mistake. And then, never mind. And then it goes like this. So, does somebody hungry? Please come and try some sushi. Yeah. All right, and then
sure.
And you should put in the this is soy sauce for sushi. This is special.
Oh,
yeah, like this. Put in the soy sauce.
Okay.
And, oh, why did you take that? Yeah.
Oh, try some.
Yep.